could tell you that, Albert Stram. But then I'd have to kill you.